Thank you. Thanks, mate. I was kind of waiting for the trumpets to come in after that, but thank you very much. We're going to, the percussion are going to come out and play one more song for you. Give it up one more time for the Color Guard.
Thank you. We got one more song for you. This is going to be the 12 Days of Christmas.
We don't know this at all.
Oh, it's fine. We practiced it once or twice. We got it.
Okay.
On the first day of Christmas, aren't you lucky to me? A partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, aren't you lucky to me? Two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fourth day of Christmas,
aren't you lucky to me?
Five golden rings, four collie
rings, three French hens, two turtle doves,
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the ninth day of Christmas,
on the eighth day of Christmas, what you looking to me?
Eight missing, looking,
seven missing, looking, six missing, looking.
You better not shout, you better not cry, you better not in a pear tree.
On the tenth,
no.
On the eleventh,
no.
On the seventh day of Christmas, what you looking to me?
Seven doves, seven
rings,
three
missing, five golden rings. And two turtle doves.
Here we come. The boys has and bear I pretend with bays and partridge in a pear tree.
On the 11th day of Christmas, don't you look into me?
Five golden rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny.
I'm dreaming of those six geese are laying. Jack Frost nipping at
I have a little dreidel. I made it out of clay. When it's dry and ready, my dreidel I will play. Oh,
John. John, it's the 12 days of Christmas, not the days of Hanukkah.
Exactly. Next time.
On the 11th day of Christmas, aren't you looking to me? Do 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 do.
On the 12th drum my true love gave to me, 12 drummers drumming like an empress upon the
Serengeti.
11 pipers piping, 10 lords a leaping.
The ladies dancing, they were dancing for me. The maids of my camp, they were mounting just for me. I had Christmas down in Africa.
Partridge in a big pear tree. Partridge in a big pear tree.
moods from that now. But I really felt like it was a really moving piece in its own right. Is, real quick, is Yoga David out there?
Yes.
I know he is. There he is. David, come up here. Before we play this, I heard a rumor. Well, for those of you who know David, most of you know David, know that David did a lot for us this year. His yoga program, which many people thought was kind of a game changer for us, and just really gave us a different kind of focus, as well as the physical aspect of it that really helped shape everything for us. And what a lot of you don't know was that as he came back through the fall, he lives in Canada, and he's actually paying for his own way to come here, and he did it all out of the goodness of his own heart, because we just didn't have the money to make that happen. And he actually came in during the day, and he worked with the pit and helped Amy out with them as well. And he also he helped Sarah with some of her movement in the end, and he made the scepter. Yeah, I was thinking throne. It's not a throne. What was it? Yeah. And so, but I heard rumor of something that he actually really wanted. And so I was really trying to help make that happen. Because he loves Gary. And if you have to see. That came in order to be able to be here tonight as well. And so I really wanted to know how much we appreciate everything that you did for us as well. So, really good.
Thank you.
jazz together.